From SCA TV2 and thousands of our El Dorado County neighbors affected by the King Fire, thank you, firefighters. Thank you, air crews. Thank you, ground support. Thank you, law enforcement agencies, and thank you, countless volunteers. Now here's Rachel Lopez and Kirsten Vernon.
Today we will be everywhere from Placerville to Camino, passing out the donations that you guys have collected for our local evacuees and firefighters.
We have been so blessed just to see all the donations that have come in to give to our local heroes. Face all the fears that are staring me down. I'm trying to be brave, but I'm a threat about to pray. I want to stand, but I don't know how. I look up and all I see is your love holding me.
We have found our heroes outside in the Rayleigh's parking lot, a couple firefighters, and we just had a couple questions for them. Our first question is, where are you guys from?
We're from Santa Clara County, Cupertino and Campbell.
Okay, so down by the bay, and we have crews from everywhere around here, which is awesome. The community of El Dorado County is so thankful for you guys, especially. And then, what's it look like up there? What are we continuing to deal with?
Well, we were putting in some hand line up there, along with some dozer line. And where we were, the fire wasn't very active, but we were working on prepping structures in case the fire gets up to the area that we're in.
A big thank you to all those fighting for our community. We love you guys and thank you so much.
Thank you.
We are here with some firefighters from Marin County fighting hard up in Pollock and surrounding areas. What does it look like up there? What are we dealing with as far as fire lines, progression of the fire?
Right now it's about 10% contained, 76,000 acres. That's moving quick. Moved into the Tahoe National Forest, and we've got 700 more firefighters overnight, and that's what's going on right now.
We just wanted to thank you so much for all your effort and your service to us and our community.
Absolutely.
Sometimes I live under the moon. I thank God I'm breathing, and I pray don't take me soon, 'cause I am here for a reason.
Sometimes in my tears I drown, but I never let it get me down. So when negativity surrounds, I know someday it'll all turn around, because all my life I've been waiting for, I've been praying for the people to say that we wanna fight no more, there'll be no more war, and our children will pay.
We are with Karen and Bonnie. Both of these lovely ladies have been evacuated from their homes in Swansboro, and we just wanted to touch base, drop off some water, Gatorade.
We love it.
Thank you. Check in on you guys. There's been lots of donations from the community. What has your experience been so far?
Everything has been, it's a bad situation, but we have been treated excellently. The Red Cross, all of the volunteers, all of the donations. We have eaten like kings. I've eaten more at fancy restaurants than I have in the past 6 months, and that's been in just less than a week here. So yeah. It's been in a bad situation, it isn't that bad.
And we made good friends.
Absolutely.
Out of neighbors that we've had for years and we didn't know.
Yep.
You know, but the setup here is awesome. We have showers, we have washing machine and dryer.
And we have flush toilets.
And
too.
Yep. Wow. We have everything we need here, and the generosity has just been overwhelming.
It's
very overwhelming.
Thank you, girls.
The generosity makes you a little bit emotional.
And it really humbles you. Big time.
Yep. So, it'll be good. Hopefully we'll go home soon.
Yes.
And the firefighters and all the people that are putting their life on the lines for our stuff is unbelievable. Absolutely unbelievable. There aren't enough words to say thank you enough.
And this actually is where these ladies and families are sleeping. We have two big dogs, one little dog, Chloe, and two cats sleeping out here. The SPCA has services available, but there's people that need it more, so they're choosing to stay out here with their pets and camp in these terrible conditions.
Well, we finished up our day in the smoke. Friends don't let friends smell smoke. But we gallivanted all over the county and handed out the donations that you guys provided.
Thank you so much to all those that are serving on the King Fire. We appreciate all you do. Thank you for saving our communities.
Some days I lose my place. It's a fight to keep my faith. But you are with me. I